Good morning, everybody. This is Malti Narayan. Today we are going to talk about International Accounting Standards 10. IAS 10 talks about the events after the balance sheet date. These are events either favorable or unfavorable which occur between the balance sheet date and the date on which the financial statements are authorized for this. Such items may occur as a result of information which becomes available after the end of the year and therefore need to be disclosed in the accounts. They are, number one, adjusting accounts. If at the date of the balance sheet, there is evidence of conditions that would materially affect the financial statements, it should be changed to reflect these conditions. Example, inventories, where the net realizable value falls below the cost price. Trade receivables, where a customer has become insolvent. Number two, non-existing events. No adjustment is made to the financial statements for such events if material is disclosed by way of notes to the financial statements. Example, major purchase of assets, changes in tax rates, losses of production capacity caused by fire, flood, strike action by employees. There are three other situations which might arise. A, if dividends were declared or proposed after the balance sheet date. B, if the directors decide to liquidate the firm. C, it is imperative that the entities must disclose the name of the authorized person and the name of the person who was authorized to amend the financial statements. And IAS 11 was superseded as of 1st January 2017. Thank you.